do my best and maintain my best performance.
Always do my best and
maintain
my best performance.
Always ensure 100% involvement in all activities conducted.
Always ensure 100% involvement in all activities conducted.
Be honest and praiseworthy.
Be honest and
faithful. I understand by signing this plan. I promise to abide by all the Chong Wei Badminton Camp rules and regulations. If there is any violation of the
I want to say thank you for everyone who come to this Chong Wei Badminton Academy camp. I think in 2.5 years. Yeah, with, I think 2.5 years after the COVID, and we continue this camp. And I'm very happy to see a lot of youngster players come to join this Badminton Academy camp training. Because I think this time we not if a lot of players come to this camp, because if the pandemic, you want to take care of all the health and this pandemic also. And also want to thank you for the all the little academy that you coach, my junior, especially my coach and all the assistant coach and all the staff, and also and all the players. And I hope this camp, everybody can enjoy and just learn something that you want. And I trust my senior coach can give you a lot of good opportunities if she can. Okay? Thank you.
I've been in this camp for around 2-3 times.
This is my first time being in the camp.
4 years ago.
I hope that I can learn a lot of stuff and experience something different.
I love the coaches here and it means a lot.
Okay, nama saya Muhammad Zafran bin Maridwan. Saya umur 16 tahun. Saya duduk dekat Ipoh Garden, Perak. Saya sudah training di sini lebih 2 tahun lah. Saya first time join camp. Saya harap camp ni dapat beri saya faedah dan manfaat lah. Dari segi mental dan fizikal.
Saya datang ke sini 6 jam lah, sama-sama. Saya dari Jalan Tuk datang, Pahang, Jalan Tuk.
Ini adalah kedua kali saya berlatih di sini.
我来自新加坡，然后从这当中，我之前的第一次啊，给我感觉到我学了蛮多东西啊，尤其在技术上怎么处理的球技。OK，好玩的。OK，好玩的。就学到东西啊，
都一起，又玩又学东西。回去之后会特别注意自己的打法，就是所讲的呀。
进步，还是进步。
应该会问一些教练一些问题，因为会注意到一些细节上的问题，这样子。
I'm Tiffany and I'm 19 and I'm from Singapore.
I'm Zijin from Singapore, 15 years old.
I've been playing for 10 years.
I've been playing for 9 years.
So mainly why I like to join the camp is mainly just to experience what is training like in Malaysia, because we don't have that in Singapore and I'm not part of like the Singapore national team, so I don't get to do like daily training and physical stuff, so I'm just here to experience that and
to make more friends also.
Mr. Chiu, 新加坡. Ah, 对，带你而来. Ah, 给他认识更多的朋友. Ah, 给他 explore 啦.
Ah,
见识更多的那个 羽球界的那个高手啊. Okay, thank you.
我是米西亚, 来自新山 JB. 我带两个儿子来，一个17岁，一个14岁。因为他们很喜欢打羽毛球，所以让他们借此这个机会，让他们可以参加upgrade 他们的 skill。
我叫 Annie， 我来自古晋沙瓦。我的儿子他今年10岁了。因为他很喜欢打羽毛球，跟我一样，所以我想让他学习更多关于羽毛球的知识，跟他的那个技巧，还有 discipline 哦。
希望这次来到训练营的学员们可以学到更多的羽毛球知识，还有一些羽毛球的意识。最后，我想讲的就是有一种精神叫球不落地，永不放弃。
教练们都希望在这四天三夜的羽毛球训练营里面，能帮助你们提升，羽毛球的技术，让好让你们在羽毛球的路上能走得到更远。假如有球员还达不到，还做不到的话，就教练希望你们再做多一点训练，千万不要放弃，往你们的羽毛球的路前进，加油！
冠军是没有shortcut的，没有努力就没有冠军。